Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to the next episode of Russian Workshop. And now I have itchy fucking ear. Last time, and what's left of this, I went ahead and I took out the HD drive, I put it up there, and I went ahead and I checked a few things, and we are okay to do whatever it is that we need to do. So, the first order of business is getting this black crap off. Gotta quickly. Oh. Alrighty, got toolbox of doom.
Exactly.
Hey, stop. This is the price of the combo. So, to do that, we have to take out several screws. They're in these corners.
Any heels music? And it's like sped up.
Oh damn, this computer had Vista on it.
Vista? That is good, comrades.
It is.
And there you see the
Everybody
metal.
Everybody hated Vista there, Chris.
Soviets liked it. No.
The Soviets liked it. Alright.
But anyway, as you can see, there's the metal fan that Derek destroyed last night with the screwdriver.
Yeah, he fucked that thing up.
Comrade Chris, I mean Darius, has decided to dump Soviet girlfriend.
No!
Yeah, yep. Anyways, okay, I think I've gotten most of these things. So, let's just get to it then.
Oh yes.
Hold that, comrade. Hold. Just hold it so it doesn't fall over. It's not working.
You want me to rip it apart?
Huh?
You want me to just rip it apart?
That's what I'm trying to do right now, comrade.
Is that good?
Yeah. Huh?
Is that good?
Yeah, probably not.
But anyways, it does not matter, because Stalin wants us to destroy this.
Yeah.
Just need to get that side.
That hit me in chest.
Oh yes.
Soviet lunchkin.
Damn.
He's stronger than we thought, comrades.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Keep your glove on that you normally have on.
Good point.
I finally have a good point. Did you hear that, comrade?
Shut up, comrade Darius.
Oh, Jesus.
I rescind it. Your point's terrible. Why must this fight me? Oh, I see what the problem is.
Just had an idea. We should not have Chromebook in here while doing this.
Take that out. Don't take it out somewhere. Let's just sit still.
I was gonna say, that's probably not a good thing. Ah, good.
That's always one. I'll cut it in half at least.
Yes. Oh no.
Oh, what the? Oh boy. Poor Comrade Zach's hacksaw. So.
He will now kill us for hacksaw.
Well, he said, hey, you can use it, so.
He should have known what he was asking for.
I don't even know what this
was. Ow!
Oh, great.
So, Here we go. Still the break.
Still the break.
That's hot.
Soviet.
I did not mean for it to be that, like, fizzy, but.
Soda power drink. Oh, okay. Soviet power drink.
Soviet power drink. You know what? We should do one of these times, cover it. We should take the dry, like, a completely warm can, wrap it in electrical tape, and then freeze it.
Oh, yes.
Be like unnamed Soviet power drink. Hey, I'll tell. I'll just make sure to tell Comrade Zach.
To sharpen.
Yeah, we did a lot of heavy work with that, and that he probably just needs to get it sharpened. I always do love just ripping that off. Okay, so we have now broken into inside
of Soviet Stalin's board. Stalin's board. Stalin's board. Stalin's board. Stalin's board. 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 Stalin's board. Cut that off. We'll tear that off with needle nose.
You might, yeah, you might want to, like, hold camera and stand up there. Got it. That is a vodka. That is strong cord, camera.
Yes, it is.
Oh, fell on the floor.
Dan!
I love all these, like, there's no, like, actual electronic bits there. That's just, that's the camera head thing. Okay. So. Damn, cannot. I can't even get in there, comrades. Ow.
Stalin must have had tough computer.
Well, it is $1,000 computer.
Exactly.
For real life, for a second. It is $1,000 computer.
So you actually got one of the expensive ones back then.
Yeah, when we had money.
When we had money.
Even though we have money now, but...
We don't have money now.
But anyways.
Can I?
I think that answers that question.
I don't want to get in there. I don't want to put fingers in there and get it pinched.
Yeah, that would be bad.
And painful.
And
you know, I just thought I said and painful. I probably would have put that there in a play card anyway.
Yeah.
Turns out something happens and I can't edit these for like a year.
Stalin's bored. Time my life.
Holding it in there. Nothing from what I can see. It's time for the heavy duty gloves.
For the glove jam! No, I'm just kidding.
I'm gonna need you to help me with the other one, Darius.
Yeah, he's gonna need you to help him, comrade.
Dude,
just to get
it
to sit on.
Good for you, comrade. You may need to help him with this one, as he said.
I'm really fumbly with this. And the something's fucked up in it. Because there's the outside of the glove, and then there's an inside glove, and my finger is not fitting in there very nicely.
There's a glove inside of a glove. I mean, double the glove job!
Oh, yes! Well then. Oh my goodness, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh no!
Comrade Darius, get down!
He almost knocked that chair over.
Then the chair was like here.
I don't care.
Oh crap.
Don't just put the camera down.
No, I was. My shoulder itched.
I see.
that's fake shit.
I don't
remember
that.
That's actually how I have to put my fingers in so I can actually open it. Grab your soda, Comrade Darius.
Oh, okay.
Hurry up. Huh. It appears Comrade Chisel is gone.
Yeah. Comrade Chisel.
I will put in an inquiry into Stalin.
Exactly.
Find out exactly what's going on. Too dull.
Too dull. Too new.
Too dull. That just stretched.
Huh.
Not right now.
Not right now.
So not right now. I'm just gonna hold on to it then.
Connect. Nobody can help me.
Okay.
Easy to hold. Hold. Come back behind. Just hold right.
Right here.
Good thing you put on gloves.
Get off. Punched him right in the face with my glove.
Oh.
Are you okay, comrade? Blood everywhere.
It's so green.
So green. Okay. Comrade, please. Do you know Comrade Hacksaw? Oh no, not fucking Hacksaw. Comrade Tomahawk is
temporary.
It's temporary. Especially after the beating we're giving, and I don't think Zach will want to hand it back to me.
No, no.
So.
Yes!
Victory!
Hurrah!
The Mother Rush!
Mother Rush!
I don't think I need big heavy-duty gloves no more. Time check.
12 minutes.
12 minutes, alright.
This was actually good.
Sorry for last night's episodes, if they were.
It's okay, we've been out of it for a while, so.
We had been out of it for a while.
And Derek was tired.
And I was tired.
And I was talking to my
girlfriend. Well, been going. Yeah,
exactly.
Comrade Darius was talking to girlfriend.
So hopefully, but hopefully he can edit bits in to make it better.
Maybe. I probably can. As you might have noticed, comrades, the end of season one, my editing skills have improved.
Exactly.
I don't want to do that without a... It was my glove.
Oh.
That was his glove.
My glove. Wish we could find the other one, but... Work. Hey, Comrade Darius, come here for a second.
Okay, I'm just gonna come right back after when I'm looking. What?
Pick up big pieces and stuff off the floor and put it in a pile. So.
What the?
Here's. We have the keyboard here.
Yes.
In relatively decent condition. Just pick it up, Comrade.
I can't.
Oh, it's stuck to the floor.
It is. Oh, there we go. I got finger under.
There we go.
So,
it was really
hard to grab that. So, alright, so we've got Soviet keyboard here. Oh, I see.
Back.
There was some screws I had to get out, but oh well.
Oh, that makes much more sense.
I just need to destroy it. A, B, C, D, E, F, G! HR, fuck you! Second.
Oh. Oh my goodness, are you okay, comrade?
Comrade, damn!
Oh god, no! It hit you in the back, didn't it? When you swung it backwards.
Oh, it hurt. I don't know if I threw it out.
Oh. I gotta take his position.
Oh, get no more sledgehammer.
But Darius wants to use it.
Did it really
fuck
hurt
you?
Darius.
Yeah, he swung it back behind him, and when he swung it back, it hit him in the back.
No, it didn't hit me in the back. Something yanked, pulled something.
Well, we did damage to it, as that's obvious.
Yeah, but not as much enough to warrant what happened.
Nailing something.
Nail job.
Okay. So. We're fighting against screws right now.
Ah, yes.
That's not the screw it's supposed to be. Primer Derek is pretty decent and strong, but he's not in the mood.
I think something's happening up there.
What do you mean?
Up there.
Huh?
Watch the boards. They're moving.
Comrade Ace is probably up there.
Oh yes, you are correct. Mm-hmm. I just looked out the door.
Get him down.
Why? Oh, whatever. Darius, Derek's supposed to get down. What are you, oh my god, what are you doing? Oh, I don't know if I want to. Pull!
I'm trying to get this out of the way.
Because this is actually something right here.
Okay. Oh no. God, you passed me the fuck off!
That's tough. Damn. There we go.
Comrade Darius, get down.
There we go, I fixed that problem. It was moving around up here.
Wasn't a problem.
Oh shit, you know, I had a better idea. I could have.
It wasn't a problem until you decided it was a problem.
Come on, Derek.
Oh boy.
Oh. I got my own level.
Oh, that's.
That is why.
Once again, I'm fighting against screws. Once again, this is a perfect example of why brute force is not always best option.
Well, usually it is.
But not always.
I'm back.
Okay.
So now we have a metal shell here. We're going to dispose of that. So, let's go ahead and turn it over. Okay.
These still work.
These still tight.
Hey. Oh.
Oh, it's 1854. That was great. Derek's afraid to drink that now, isn't he? You got stuff in it.
It's small plastic pieces floating on top of soot. No, I'm kidding, there's nothing.
Oh, okay.
Can't say. Shit.
I would like to note, comrade, that the buttons themselves are fine. The pieces that represent the buttons to us are gone, but the buttons themselves...
Exactly. They could still press them if it was attached to something that worked.
Yeah, I don't know if you can see that. That's still depressing like normal.
There we go.
China,
we got about 10 minutes left. It's 20:10. 20:10,
okay.
And it's 11:17. I mean, yeah, We're doing fine.
No problem. Let's keep going. Okay, comrades. So now that that is the end of that, yeah, Comrade Derek is just going to sit there. There. Where the hell did the wooden handle one go? It was just sitting up there.
Yeah. It's all back there.
Oh, I don't know. It's around here somewhere.
Oh, it's up there. Time my
life. Can't you hear me? Oh, no, God, he has
earplugs. He got the plug,
yeah.
It was like, it's up there.
No question, don't ask. Here you go.
We learned to not question Comrade Darius' antics.
He didn't even want it, he was smart.
Well, I wanted it to be hanging where it's supposed to be. Not off in some retard adventure.
What's going on up here?
Alright, well, I guess that's good enough. Do you think you can screw it with your fingers?
Yes.
It's been too long since we did the Russian workshop, comrades.
Exactly. Well, one that feels like an actual Russian workshop. Because the last two were kind of bleh.
Yeah.
But hopefully, as I said, Derek can edit to make better.
We got drywall this time.
No!
No, I'm not kidding, we have drywall.
Well, yes, but we did enough of that in season one.
Okay, hey, I'm about to go.
More. I never had education. Camera.
But it was fun.
Season one, episode one and two.
And five.
You said easy!
And we did it in 5-2. And Darius destroyed some in episode 3.
It kept us occupied. But it kept the...
So like the first 5 episodes almost all had drywall related things happen.
Well, comrades, time check game come.
22:25.
Yeah, we still got some time.
Yes.
If we go a little bit over, because you say 22, so that's 8 minutes.
It's 19.
Yeah, and we still have like 10 minutes, so.
No, we don't!
Yeah, we do.
11:30!
Yeah, 11:30.
It's 11:19!
11:20 plus 10.
20 plus 11:20. What? No, it's 22 on here. We only got like 8 minutes left.
Yeah, we got 8 minutes until we hit 30 minutes, but we still got 10 minutes before your show comes on. So if we
not 10 little... minutes!
What?
Okay, we got 8 minutes on here before we become 30. It's 20. We got 10 minutes left till my show comes on.
So that's what I'm saying, Comrade Chris.
We have 7 minutes left till we hit 30 on here, which means that'll give us 3 minutes of leeway. So if we stop at 30, it'll be good.
That's what I'm saying. But if we go a minute over, it's not going to hurt us.
I'm sorry about that arguing. Derek can edit that out.
Yeah, I probably won't, though. You know what, actually? It might be a best idea to leave this for later.
But we've only 23 minutes in, though.
I know, but we can find something. I mean, I'm not entirely done.
Are we trying to drag the laptop out over an entire season? Well then.
Huh?
Are we trying to drag laptop out over an entire season? That flew off.
See, I don't know. See. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There's so many screws.
8, 9, 10, 11.
There's so many.
12.
So many screws.
So. And then not to mention the ones up here. I don't know what the hell this thing does. This is what we will do here. Don't touch that. Go classic. Damn.
I love that end of you.
Shut up.
This is actually kind of cool.
He does have bird's eye view.
Yeah, you get to walk straight down on him.
See?
That
yeah, this computer, I mean, it might have been expensive at the time, but nowadays it's not the greatest, because according to that, you can only use DDR2, and DDR3 is the RAM
I'm
of the time.
I'm just watching, it's bird eye view.
Get down, comrade.
He doesn't want you to hurt yourself, he's just looking out for you.
Okay, so we have now got that stuck in there.
Exactly.
Oh,
it is stuck, yes.
I can't get a grip on it.
Because your glove?
No, because it's just the angle that it's in. I can't get my fingers under it. I'm trying to do that. It doesn't work.
Okay, well, not well.
Just warn me when it becomes 28.
Alright, I'll tell you when. Ah, the mini crowbar.
Chris, you serious? Put your hand right there and push against it.
This is gonna hurt.
Alright, thanks. I just need to crank it back.
You broke metal.
That was the bit still plastic. Stuck.
That's hard plastic.
That's stuck in
there. There we go.
Yeah, see, that's not. No, that is steel. Not metal, it's not solid fucking steel, that's for goddamn sure.
Yeah. Ninja.
There you go, comrades. He has done exactly, absolutely nothing.
Easy. Yes.
Where is the screwdriver?
Screwdriver? What are you talking about?
Big
that's a drill.
Electric.
Oh yeah, the drill. Drill, screwdriver.
Same thing, actually.
Same idea. Come on, son of a bitch. Test it on this.
It worked, yeah.
Yeah, I'm
okay, put it back. What?
Oh, you can't see that. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, drill it all. Drill job. They're actually out.
Apparently they are. Well, try, move.
Does this whole thing move?
Good idea. We'll do the next episode. Something.
It's 28:06.
Oh.
Ah! Oh God! Lights flickered.
That's because I think this all comes off the same power. So
yeah, that makes sense.
Watch the lights.
Oh yeah, I see.
Okay, comrades, that has been it for this episode.
No, just let Darius have a few seconds here. He wants to sledgehammer. Oh, come on.
He was gonna use that next time.
Oh.
Or he wouldn't
use that.
I thought, never mind.
I
I know, come on, Chris.
We just hit 29 minutes. Oh, jeez, what are you doing, Carmen?
Right, let's get that.
Put that all together. All right,
let's quickly
clean up and rearrange.
Comrade's back.
Clean off.
Chop it in half.
Clean off.
I didn't know where those pieces ran off to.
I'm just worried one's going to hit Chromebook on thing there. Because they all seem to be flying that direction.
Look at that.
Yeah.
It's coming apart.
Because the
main
thing?
Fan
still rotates.
Yep, fan still
rotates. Moment, comrades.
Hold on. Should we clean the table out, maybe? But anyways.
Yeah, we are.
We could've used this.
Could've, but we're not going to.
No, please, not circular saw.
Not circular saw.
Alright.
Circular saw, that's a square saw.
Whatever.
It's a joke, Chris.
Ah, yes, but
it's not because it's a square circle. That's why it gets its name, circular saw.
Yeah.
But anyways. I have probably been really shitty with Russian accents.
Yeah, probably all of us have.
What do you expect from a pile of Americans?
Exactly. Okay.
I like how I call three people a pile.
But yes. Alright, table is now clean.
Love
job.
So, as I said for the third time, that has been all, comrades.
But
we have nothing else really left to do. We will continue on this.
Soon.
But I believe next episode will be
Christmas
edition.
Yes, we have special stuff planned.
So,
shut up.
That has been all. So, it has been me, Comrade Derek, him, Comrade Darius, and Comrade Chris behind the camera.
Hello.
Hold on 1 second, we'll try something.
Oh dear. But anyways.
Yes, anyways, that has been all, so we will see you in the next episode. So, which, as we've said for like the 7th time now, is probably going to be a Christmas episode, I'm not sure.
It probably will, but...
No.
It'll be the Christmas themed one, at least.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, I'll just upload it on Christmas.
But exactly.
Anyways, this has been us, and we will see you in the next episode. Have a nice day.
Stalin's bored.